I think I played him once or twice. I'm not gonna do too well with like a hour old character here that I was in training mode with for like 15 seconds. Oh no. Hey. That's real. Oh shit, I forgot. I think they do have the same voice. It's just she's like acting different. Oh no! I don't know what to do, obviously. Oh shit, I forgot she had that move. Oh shit, that's an overhead. Oh no! I forgot she had an overhead. Whoa. I have not played this game this much. Why do I have the max amount of points here? I have definitely not played this game enough to get the max amount of points. Hold on. Oh, back home in DP. Oh shit, that's the wrong button. Then it has a lot of recovery if you don't teleport cancel. That's DP homing cancel DP. Ah, I tried to wait, why was I backwards? Why did I feel this delay feels okay. There's a like a 3-bar connection, so it's not too bad. Damn, really? I don't think it matters if it's FiOS, if it's on Wi-Fi. Damn. I don't know what you mean by that. And be cool if that worked. Oh, that crossed up. It worked last time. Oh, look! That thing is so huge! God damn! Jump seat! Jump seat definitely a problem here. Okay, that does not work. Jump C is crazy. ABC Super. I don't really know what to do. ABC Super. I mostly played Heart. And... what's her name? Minori. Heart and Minori, mainly. Nice. I think I'm just messing up the timing. Pretty sure I'm just messing up the timing there. Hey, I got a combo. That was almost a real combo. The anti-air 2B. ABC Super A. That's really good for that. That puts them way high in the air. That was not worth it at all. There's still another round left, but nice to know that works. Damn, her dash is so cool. Oh no! I don't think that's versatile. Hey, I try to do the projectile into the cancel, that's pretty hard. I can just find random games online. Jump C is crazy. I thought her DP would go farther diagonal. Oh shit, Ouroboros! Alright, that recovers fast enough for her to block. Got it. Now I know. No one uses magnets on that. I don't know how to deal with this. Yeah. I think it would. Yeah, I did a tiger knee DT. I think I did at least. Nice. Man, what is happening? Man, I'm mashing DP so hard right now. Yeah, I'm dropping some frames here. You're missing all these crazy leads. Damn, I can't see what's going on in the wind posts. It'd be really nice if you could just press the button and hold D. And then it would automatically come out as soon as it can. Oh wait, that's unblockable. Alright, can you press down for that? Probably not gonna try that in the middle of a match, but it's good to know. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get one EFC cancel and then win. EFC cancel, yeah. I see why she doesn't have like an anti-air button now. Oh no, I'm backwards! Oh no! I keep using that? No! Oh shit, that crossed up! I got a burst. Out of there. Oh, not out of there. Haha. Yeah, drop frames everywhere. There's so much time in between games that I just like automatically skip everything here.
Okay.
That was almost cool. I'm trying to do the projectile. Down, down, in frits are higher for me. Hello. Oh yeah, I forgot she has this move. What do I even use this move for? I try to teleport through, no! Oh no! Oh, so that went so far! Oh! Alright, that's not gonna work against the trap, got it. You gotta combine, like the muted earth colors with real and bright pink colors. That works really well. Or like bright colors in general. Roll back? No. Unfortunately, no. Yeah, this color is probably learn our abuse. But yeah, before Dark Heart, mostly Heart and Minoru. Damn, Jump C does not go far enough. I thought they were class through. It does not class through. Light hurt, yeah. Oh shit, they crossed up. Alright, it's in black the right way, I'm not really sure. DP! Your DP is really good. Whiff punish. Ayy. I would like the record to show that I was not just mapping that. That was a real whiff punish. Oh, that's an overhead. DP, oh shit! DP didn't work. Do it again. If the DP doesn't hit once, I just do it again. I didn't skip the outro that time, by the way. Oh shit, they have new music for the new stages now. They're not just reusing the music anymore. Uh oh. Bad start. I just gotta stop going so ham on the DPs here. You can't die from chip in this game, right? Sand Beetle juggle too? Oh my god, that doesn't go far enough. Nice punish me. Good job. Mashing 2A. That might work, yeah. What is this move? I don't understand what the C version does. It looks cool. I have no idea what this shit does, but it looks cool. Nice confirm. Let's jump A into another super. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Anti-air 5B. Anti-air 5B into nothing, let's go. I still hit that anti, that was pretty nice. I didn't really think that she had like two good anti as far as normals go, outside of her DP of course. But stand B seems to be the button to push. I hope Dark Kite gets her Arcana though. Or else it's gonna look like really weird on the Arcana screen, just having a blank spot there, saying not available. Wow, that still comboed? This character is really cool. Just like her super is alone. And the dash? Forget about it. What does this move do? Oh, that clash and I can't do anything out of it. No! Damn. Hey, once he gets rolling, it's kind of hard to deal with. Uh-oh. Damn, if I did HDP, it would work. Oh shit, I almost got a clash combo, that was sick. Okay, jump A, not air unblockable. I think most jump A's are not air unblockable, so makes sense. Oh my god! Jump A didn't hit! Oh shit, that's two hits! Ah! Yeah, I think 5B might be our air unblockable. I haven't tried it yet though. She also looks really good in blue. Oh shit, what is this? Is this jump 4B? She has a jump 4B, okay. I didn't even know she had a jump 4B. That makes a lot more sense now. I didn't even find that move before. But I guess Hyrule has one, so I guess it makes sense that she does too. Nice. He baited it out. Hey, the confirms. Oh yeah. You can combo off the Eclipse. Oh shit. Is that an overhead? I think that's an overhead, eh? Oh shit, I actually got it! I thought it was too high for that. I don't know what I'm doing. That was a free punish. What am I doing? Oh shit, that was almost the coolest thing I've ever done. No! The fireball into the teleport fireball into a combo? I didn't mean to do that. That card's really cool. Uh-oh. I'm bursting. Uh-oh. Yeah, I tried to use it before. I'm dead. There's so many options in this game that you can just pick whoever you like and then pick an arcana that makes them work. I don't know who you would like specifically though. There's so many options. Hey, there we go. You might like Dark Heart. Oh shit. Oh wait, that's right. Emus can reflect those. I'll say that was a real combo. Probably, yeah. I think everyone's gonna try Dark Heart. At least a little bit. Oh my god, it hit so far. I guess I can't be complaining about that when I have my own jump C here. Damn, I don't get a combo. Oh my god, what was that burst? Please. Oh, that's air blockable. No. Don't be air blockable confirmed. That sucks. Oh yeah. Oh shit! Cross up in the corner, that's right! This is Arcana. You can get crossed up in the corner in this game. I've been doing it myself. I completely forgot you can get crossed up in the corner.